ComTV.ca was invited to the Putting on the Ritz charity gala and fashion show, where local small businesses in the community worked together to raise money for MAD by hosting a very interesting event.
MAD has two goals, actually. One is to stop impaired driving, and the other goal is to help people who are victims of this violent crime. So Chantilly Lace has invited MAD here. They're going to be donating proceeds to us from the fashion show. And all the funds that are raised here will be staying in Medicine Hat, an area, to be used for local events and fundraisers. So tonight there's a fashion show on with Chantilly Lace, Moores for Men, and Lavish Women's Wear.
Certainly a variety of looks.